Yes, we should be live. Any moment now. All right, elapsed time is negatives. I see myself fixing my hair. And welcome. I see one person here. Mr. Badass Mofo is the first person to comment. I think that was before the stream even started. There's Carl as well. Welcome, welcome, guys. You ready for some Far Harbor? Because I know I am. I'm very ready. Extremely ready. So we're going to go ahead and get things started. Just a heads up, I am using a level 75 character here. Kind of a pre-made character. I didn't make this character, so just a heads up. I wanted to make sure that we had everything done and ready. So that's what we're using. Kind of a last minute thing. I really kind of messed up on that. Should have prepared better, but I hope you guys are excited because we're about to get this show on the road. So we're going to start by tuning to Valentine's Detective Agency Radio. This is the thing that showed up if you guys are curious on how to start it. All I did was I clearly had getting a clue done with this level 75. So, my Pip-Boy has received a new radio broadcast. So this is the exact same thing as when you start Automatron, which is really cool. So, let's go ahead and tune in and listen up.
This is Ellie Perkins from Valentine's Detective Agency with a message for Nick's partner. We've got a new case and it sounds urgent. Stop by the office. I'll be waiting. Setting this to repeat.
All right.
This is Ellie Perkins from Valentine's.
We're gonna go ahead and fast travel.
For Nick's partner. We've got a new case and it sounds urgent. Stop by the office.
To Diamond City Market. Welcome, guys. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Here is some Far Harbor. And I plan on playing for about 2 hours tonight. I was thinking three, but man, I don't think I can make it. Yes, this is a different playthrough from Survival. This is a level 75 kind of pre-made character. And I had to use this last minute as I explained at the beginning of the stream.
So, this is the famous Diamond City.
I hope Nick is here. Because I don't know where Nick is.
With a message for Nick's partner.
Which is a little troubling.
It sounds urgent. Stop by the office.
So.
I'll be waiting. Setting this to repeat.
I plan on getting Longfellow really early in the first place.
This is
so.
Ellie Perkins from Valentine's Detective Agency with a message
Should
for
be
Nick's
okay.
partner.
I'm glad you're here. We got a new case while you and Nick were out. Ready to put on the detective hat?
Yeah, I'm ready. While Nick was out, so Nick isn't here. All right, let's hear it.
Tell me more.
Our client is a fisherman who lives on the edge of the Commonwealth. Kenji Nakano. Mr. Nakano didn't leave...
Hold on 1 second, guys. Let me just take a moment to... There we go. All right.
Many details. Said he'd go over everything when you meet him. But if you want my guess, missing person case. Guy had a worried look a mile long.
I'll go check it out. Thanks, Ellie.
The Nakano residence is up in the northeast, near the coast.
Okay.
Small fishing house.
Small fishing house. So this is where we take off.
Waiting for you.
I kind of want
to
get more information out of her. I can't. I should have asked more. I was distracted.
Isolated.
All right. Let's go. I really want to get my hands on that marine armor for sure. All right, so let's go ahead and see where this is. In the far right, way up there. All right, so let's just travel up to Coastal Cottage. Yeah, good to see you all. Thanks. Thanks for joining me today. Thank you all for the kind words. I appreciate it. Yeah, this DLC definitely, so far as I can tell, I mean, I haven't played it. This is literally my first time playing it. definitely something that can kind of reinvigorate interest in the game as a whole. Shit. Tons of settlers here. Okay. So. Let's go ahead and embark. I haven't officially started Far Harbor, but I will very soon. I'm good, Josh. Thanks for asking. Yeah, I'm a little tired, I will say. But I'm ready to go. I'm ready for it. Did I travel the right place? Oh. Wait, so we're just falling off the map? It's kind of odd. Interesting. Nice friendly ghouls over here. Literally no match. Do I know marine armor is better than ballistic wave? I don't know anything yet. I am legitimately going in blind. I know some other YouTubers were able to have other people give them like beta codes, or they got lucky and one of their friends that they know in real life was able to get a code, but I was not so fortunate. So I'm a bit behind the curve. It'll take me a few days to catch up in general. But no need to worry. I've got my hands on it now. All right, on our way off the map. This is weird. So this is opened like this, right? Here, I'm gonna go. Oh no, I'm gonna go local map. Yeah, this is weird. Okay, I guess keep heading on up here. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and take old Longfellow really early. I'm more interested in him, honestly. I mean, I'll play again through it with Nick Valentine, but I'm really interested in seeing what old Longfellow has to say.
Damn it! Come in! I know you're listening on the other end. Where is she? Where is my daughter?
Can't you please? You've been at this for hours. Stop. You need sleep.
She's out. What? Who are you? I'm sorry, but we don't have time for visitors or caravans or wherever you're from.
Okay. Sarcastic.
You were shouting about a missing daughter. What happened?
A good Samaritan? Fine.
No, this is just the beginning here.
If you want to hear about it, my daughter is missing. It all started with this damn radio.
Our daughter Kasumi likes to fix things. The radio was her latest project.
Until she made contact with some kidnapper who lured her away from us.
Or maybe she left on her own. She's not a child anymore. Our daughter is 19. She knows how to survive, and she's capable. I think maybe she left because she wanted her own life.
No, she would have told us where she was going. She would have said something. I know my daughter is in danger. I can feel it. Find her, please.
Okay.
I'll find her. Don't you worry.
Thank you. Her room is upstairs, if that helps. And if you had any more questions about her, just ask.
All right. Man, I really need some moderators.
Mrs. Nakano.
I suppose you have questions about my daughter.
Yeah, I do.
Tell me more about this radio your daughter was working on.
I remember Kasumi was very excited about it. I figured she was secretly trying to make contact with Diamond City or another settlement. We're pretty isolated out here. She only has us for company, and Kenji can be overprotective.
Okay.
I'd like to know more about Kasumi. Might shine a light on where she's gone.
My daughter is strong, focused, careful. That's how I know she's still alive. But why would she leave without telling us? Maybe we... No, never mind. I don't want to waste your time.
Tell me what's wrong.
Every detail is important, Mrs. Nakano. Don't hold
back. Tell me what's wrong.
It's just that...
Yeah.
We've been fighting a lot more. All of us. Ever since Kasumi's grandfather passed away, he was the only one that could really talk to her. Kenji and I don't understand machines, But those two could work together for hours. She started staying in her grandfather's boathouse late into the night. I thought she was just trying to cope with the loss, but now I wonder what she's
up to. Grandfather's boathouse. That's all we gotta do. Yeah. We completed that. So a lot of you guys... Yeah, there's a lot of spam. I apologize for that. I don't have any moderators. Yeah. So a lot of people want... want Nick. I don't know where Nick is on this game. I think I could try and spawn Nick in. We're on very hard. We're not on survival, by the way. Let's go ahead and do that. So real quick, this is gonna take a second. We're gonna pause and I'm gonna take this off. Yeah, I'm gonna take this off. So you're just gonna see me for a second. I beg your patience. Let's see. Real quick, going to spawn Nick Valentine and get him with us. Okay. So we're gonna do 0252. Okay.
People of the Commonwealth.
There, it worked. Let me turn it back on. That was really quick and painless. All right.
Slept soundly.
So,
the greatest
here's Nick.
Was gone.
Come here.
Took a lot of guts to do what you did. No, it couldn't have been easy.
Nick. Had to be done.
It had to
but we're
going to
skip through that.
No, it's hard, but that's the life.
Okay.
I didn't.
George, this is a
come with me, Nick. Come with me, Nick.
Nick.
Don't you walk off.
Hit the road?
You betcha, boy.
Let's head out.
Well, all right.
There we go.
Valentine, I couldn't. Codsworth.
All right, send Codsworth to Sanctuary somewhere. I don't care. All right. Cool. All right. We've got Nick now, but I use console commands and that disabled achievements, which we don't want. So, real quick, I'm going to turn it off again and restart the game. Hope you guys don't mind. We're going to save first. There we go. All right. So, going to restart it real quick. I apologize. I want to make sure achievements are on, though, because that would suck. Okay. Going to go ahead and restart the game. We got Nick, and things are exciting. Yeah, we'll need to have Nick's insight, right? The real detective Nick, because he'll have a lot to add. Ooh, should I dab? Do you guys want me to dab in the meantime? Yeah, we already went to Nick's house in Diamond City, in Nick's office. He probably lives there. Dab? Would you like a dab? Oh my god. I dabbed the other day, and I haven't been able to, like, stop. I've just been dabbing. I've been walking around. I went to get some water earlier, and all of a sudden I dabbed. It's crazy. I don't know how this stuff happens, to be honest with you guys. It's like an epidemic. All right, here we are. Okay. Yeah, there's gonna be no shirts off, unfortunately. Yeah, no shirts off, no dabbing. You guys are ridiculous. Why are you against gays? I'm not against gays. Like, no one said that. I am so white. You're right, David. I'm the whitest guy you know. All right. Nick, you're with me, right?
I'll see what I can do.
Let's go, bro. Do some detective shit. Yeah. All right. We're upwards 600 people watching now, guys. Awesome. Thanks for joining me, all of you. It's gonna be a fun night. All right, we're investigating. Nick, where the hell are you? Oh shit, you see Nick sprinting? Okay, we need to take a nice look. I need to untag components. I don't have any junk though, hold on. I think I have junk to do that. There we go. I don't want that. Okay, whatever. All right, Nick. Oh. Picture frame. This lovingly cared for picture of a lighthouse seems almost out of place. A hidden key? What?
A hidden key, huh?
Oh.
Good work. Just gotta find whatever it unlocks.
All right. What does it unlock, Nick? Mr. Detective. Grandfather's note. Dear Kasumi, if you ever get locked out, I don't know what this is. If you ever get locked out of the safe, then the answer is here in the boathouse. Picture where the key is. Yeah. Oh, that's a good one. Good one, Granddad. You're a genius. Kasumi's final holotape. Bum, 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 ba, dum, bum, bum.
Project log? Myself. I never really thought about who or what I am, but God.
Is she a synth?
The radio. I was right about the range. I managed to get a signal, a strong signal, from up north.
Up north?
There's a group of people up there. They say they're all synths. Synthetic people. Made by the Institute.
Spooky scary.
They are trying to build a place for their kind. Where they can be themselves and be accepted for what they are alongside human beings. It sounds wonderful, but then they started asking about me, and some questions came up. Questions I don't have answers to. I mean, I've always felt off, like I'm not really supposed to be here, but then there are things in my childhood I can't remember, and I've been having strange dreams. I'm going to go to meet these synths. I have to know the truth about myself. They've told me to sail up north to a town called Far Harbor. I can make my way to them from there.
So the daughter takes off by boat.
All right.
But more importantly, there's a colony of synths up near this Far Harbor. We need a way to get there. Let's go talk to Kenji. He knows the waters better than anyone.
What are you doing? Who just picks up a wrench and starts working on some random shit? Man. Nick, you are just too derpy. Let's go, Nick. Alright. Let's go talk to Kenji and get this show on the road. Yeah, I'm gonna be eating a few cookies. Yes, Ben is here to moderate. Thank you. Oh my gosh, friend.
Investigation. Did you find anything?
Is Kasumi human? Tell me.
I need to ask you an important question. Are you sure your daughter is human?
What kind of question is that?
Why are you asking? Oh, you know. You know.
Your daughter made contact with a group of synths. She thinks she's one of them.
What? That's crazy.
She's not a synth. She's our daughter. We raised her. I gave birth to her. She's flesh and blood.
She got kidnapped and replaced with a synth. Telling ya.
That's how synths work, Mrs. Nakano. They replace people. This could have happened recently.
I know my own daughter. She's not a synth.
This is what I was afraid of. Someone twisting my daughter's mind. Did you find where Kasumi went, Detective?
Far Harbor.
I think I know where Kasumi went. A place called Far Harbor.
She went that far up north? God, That explains why she took the boat. You have to go after her. Please, take my other ship on the dock outside. My father's design.
Yes.
It has a guidance system, and it is built for distance.
Sarcastic? Is this a dick joke?
A magic boat ride?
Damn it.
Will there be sea monsters?
While I know the seas aren't exactly safe, I am confident that boat can get you there unharmed. At least I hope. I know you haven't asked for payment, and we can't offer much, but here, please take it. I insist. For expenses, if nothing else.
Uncrustables are pretty good.
I know my partner here can be a little glib, but we won't rest until we get to the bottom of this. You two have my word.
Fine, Cousin. Please.
Meow. All right. Here we go, guys. Out to Fahaba. Yes. Wait. Before we do it, we're gonna save. If something goes irreparably wrong, we'll be okay. Oh, do I actually get to see the whole thing? That would be great. That'd be really cool. Michael wants me to rate the DLC. I can't do that because I haven't played it. This is my first time. Oh, it literally doesn't let you jump. Shit, did I leave Nick? Nick! Yeah, well. Okay. Awesome. I'm definitely going lever action rifle, guys. This character doesn't have riflemen, unfortunately. So that's a thing, but I'm definitely doing it. The town of Far Harbor is built entirely on a coastal pier on the edge of the island. The more you know. Far Harbor facts with JV. Surely Nick is gonna appear, right? Here it is. That's a really cool automatic steering system. A little Far Harbor there. Ooh. Very spooky. I wonder if they always bring you in at the same time of the... Oh, those things are real spooky.
I wasn't expecting nobody. Big ship is 3 days out. Wait.
Far from home.
Jesus, he's up, Alan. What up, visitors?
What up?
Manders ain't nothing but trouble.
Put the damn gun down. Are you lost? This is Far Harbor. We don't get many visitors around here.
Mainlanders always think they know better.
Hey.
We don't need no freeloaders or more help, Mainlander.
Hey.
So you can get back in your boat and leave.
Alan, this isn't your dock. It belongs to the whole town. That means strangers are welcome. Sorry.
Alan.
You've caught us during a difficult time. But Alan's got a point. Not all visitors have good intentions. So, what's your business here?
Don't interrogate me. Bahaba?
What is this place?
Well, in ancient times, this used to be a tourist town. My people have lived here and on the island for generations. And now everyone's crowded onto the docks just trying to survive another day. We have more than our fair share of problems.
Why don't you just move away?
You're here to add to them, are you?
Yeah. Yeah.
A young woman from the Commonwealth named Kasumi may have passed through here.
Never trust Alan.
Some sort of detective, huh? Well, she came through here, all right.
At least we know she made it this far.
Damn it. Mariners ain't coming.
Something's coming through the fog!
Oh, shit.
You, help us defend the town, and I'll answer any questions you have. Take a post at the top of the wall near the main gate. The hall never lets us down. Now follow me! Be careful on the hall, stranger. Don't fall off! If you do, we might not be able to rescue you in time.
Okay. Don't fall off the hull. Gotcha. This is like...
Man, the fall. Something's out there.
Wow, this is really pathetic. I was expecting like a really... You sure you saw something? Really high up wall here. What's it gonna be? Fog crawler?
Peeled, everyone.
Yeah? Maybe?
Open the gate! I've got wounded out here!
There's no time. Look to the fog. They're coming.
Okay, these are survivors.
Gulpers!
Gulpers.
Defend yourselves!
Oh, here they are. No, I want to hit the thing. No. Okay. There we go. Shit. Something? There we go. More. Pretty intense. A lot of these things. People of Far Harbor really like their Molotov cocktails.
I have one way to get there.
It's over.
No. Eyes on the fog. Something's coming.
These things are intense. I'll be doing as much as I can in terms of questing. Mores. Oh, shit. These guys. They shoot the fireballs. The anglers. It's already dead. Alright.
We're clear. Alright. Well done all.
Look at this chick. You just look ridiculous. Alright. Captain Avery. We saved the day. Me and my trusty Nick Valentine, detective sidekick Synth.
Avery,
bring it
now
on.
Now you
Ivan.
See what we're up
I
against.
Can take it.
Fog and the creatures it spits out have taken the whole island from my people.
Yeah, fireballs.
For your help when we needed it. You deserve this.
275 bottles? I'll take it. Impressed you survived. Oh, impressive you survived this, all this time, not just like I'm being a dick.
What's the fog?
The fog's radioactive, right? But there are pockets of it, the deep fog, that are hard fallout. And as deadly as that is, that's only part of the problem. Things live in the fog, thrive. You think what attacked the harbor's bad? Oh, there's far worse further inland.
You've lost the whole island?
Oh, the fog's been here forever. There are good years when it recedes and the island's almost normal. Then there are times when it spreads all over. And people have to cling to any patch of land free of the fog. For the past, 8 years or so, it's been getting as bad as it's ever been. Now, Far Harbor's one of the only places left that's safe.
Everyone's got problems, lady.
If you manage to survive despite all that, it must be tough.
Ornery, more like.
I'm done cowering behind your damn hull, Avery. Time you let me deal with the real problem. With the right people and my guns, I can end those children of Adam cultists for good.
The fog's been here forever. The children didn't make it.
Before the rat eaters came, the fog was under control. They come, and it all goes wrong. It's time we do something.
No need to burden a stranger with all this nonsense.
Have the children made
Probably.
The worse?
Absolutely.
Children of Adam are
not.
Terrible.
There's not
terrible
one
people.
Bit of evidence.
Geiger counters don't lie, Avery. Fog's gotten more lethal year over year. And now the fog's covering the whole island. only after the children came.
You know as well as I do that's happened before. Sure, people have theories the children are involved,
kill Alan.
No one, and I mean no one, has proof.
What's the deal with the children of Adam?
They're religious folk. Worship the power of Adam. Which is radiation, I guess. If you want details, you'd have to find and ask them. We used to have a peace with them until a certain hothead menace named Alan Lee.
Now that's enough. A creature came into the harbor saying that it was Adam's will that we lost our land. That it was Adam's goddamn will that we lost so many friends and family. And that the Adam would wipe this whole place clean of us.
If it were up to me, you'd hang for what you did to that preacher, Alan.
Awkward.
What did he do to the preacher?
Alan pulled a gun on him. He claims the preacher reached for his. We don't have police, or really any law. Just custom and popular sentiment. And after everything the preacher said, it was abundantly clear doing anything to Alan would have made matters worse.
Kill them all.
Can we get back to business?
Sorry for all that. You're here for Kasumi, right? She headed inland to the Synth Refuge, Acadia. Getting there
Acadia.
Will be dangerous. You'll need a guide. Old Longfellow.
Longfellow.
No one knows the fog like him. But word of warning, he's a bit of an acquired taste.
What can you tell me about Acadia?
Ask Longfellow. He's the only one that's been there.
Okay. What's old Longfellow's story?
He's the best hunter on the island. Fearless. Some say crazy. If someone needs to get to Acadia, he's the only one that'll do it. But people around here are known for being stubborn, willful, and other less flattering things. But Longfellow's got a reputation even among us.
Thanks for the info.
Best place to look for Longfellow's at the bar. The last plank.
The last plank.
And, please, lend a hand around town if you're able. Even if it's slapped away, people like the Mariner and Cassie and others need help. And let me say something you might not hear again. Thank you.
All right. Kind of want to do some exploring. That's a harbor woman right there. All right. Gift shop. Help the Mariner, help Cassie Dalton. Ew, excuse me. Nick. Brooks. Lots of different people here. Is that old Longfellow? No, this is Cassie Golden. Yeah. Oh, he looks really angry. Ugh. All right, this is the last plank. Wait, what? Are they cooking a Mirelurk? Interesting methods. I guess I won't question, right? Okay. Let's see what old Longfellow has to say. So some people were saying that he's boring.
Everyone! Everyone!
You don't like the service, there's the door.
Shut your mouths, open your damned ears! So the fogs are coming for us all. Can't see any better way of greeting it than to have another round. On the house!
Yeah! Woo!
Time to party!
It's like five Mitch, people in here. Mitch. Yeah, Mitch! Mitch is a man. Oh, is that what I think it is? Islander's Almanac.
Bingo.
I've unlocked POI map markers across the island. I haven't even looked at the island.
So much not.
Whoa. It's pretty big. Is this all the locations, though? It can't be. It's way more than this. POI is point of interest.
Knowledge was locked in the bombs.
I know stuff about things.
Captain Avery said you can get me to Acadia.
Heard there was a scuffle out there. You get your hands dirty?
Yeah.
I'm done leading people to their deaths in the fog. Last fella couldn't keep up. In the last 5 minutes.
Bribe.
Can you tell me about Acadia?
Strange folk like they call themselves synths. Seems to me they just want to be left alone, to live their life in peace. They've done some good turns for us islanders. The fog condensers, most especially.
Fog condensers.
Wouldn't even be a Far Harbor left without those.
So the synths made the fog condensers.
What's a fog condenser?
Mental note.
Condensers? They're a tricky bit of science. They keep the fog away. Powered by the wind farm, the synth fellas got up and running. Us islanders don't particularly like being obligated to them. But there you have it.
Now, you're thinking of Arcadia. Acadia is the national park where Bar Harbor is in real life in Maine. I'm tough.
Some parents are worried about their runaway daughter. She went to Acadia, and I need to find her.
Someone's headed for Acadia. There's always a story. Yours worth dying over, huh?
You should give a damn.
This girl's all her family has. You'd have to be a real wretch not to give a damn.
Bah. This goes against all.
Bah. Reason.
But I can get you, Acadia. But you've got to listen to me. Go where I say, when I say it. Still won't be easy. You stock up on your necessities, Rad X and the like. Then the real work can begin.
All right. If I do this, does Nick have to go? You have to leave?
Should I make it?
Ammo, stim packs, maybe a rocket or three. Worse than Meyer lurks out there.
I need to take care of a few things.
Handle your Nissa.
All right. I don't want Nick to leave. So, what do we think?
Life's too bloody short to be sober.
The answer I'm looking for is not dab. I'm not playing on survival. Nick does not leave. Okay. Well, I have one confirmation. He won't leave. Okay. Okay. Yeah.
Let's go, Longfellow.
All right.
Follow me.
If you need a room, see Mitch.
Oh, so Nick comes with me. Okay. Okay. I was confused. So Longfellow's not officially a companion yet. Yeah. I got you. Oh, come on. Let me out of here. Oh, God, I hate when it does this. Okay, good. We're good. All right. Yeah, it'll be interesting to see what Nick says indeed. I saw some people complain about the game volume. I think Longfellow just talks really slow.
Acadia is above the fog of the mountain. It's a bit of a high. You might want to take this for the road. Case foul, see. But it'll help.
Meyerlurk jerky. Yeah, I'll show the map size once again. Pretty large. Seems pretty large. There's lots of water to try to make it in this, you know. They made it fit this square. It makes sense. They kind of got some other stuff over here. But yeah. It's pretty large as far as I can see. Foul as sin. Oh yeah, this is the exact shot from the trailer, like right here. Right, I'm with ya. Oh wait, let's look at that jerky. Poison resistance, perception, and health. Let's do some Rad-X. For the time being.
Fresh ones. Trappers ahead. When the bullets start flying, find cover. Keep your head down if you want to live.
Hold on one second. There we go. We'll not help the citizens right now. We are too busy being detectives. Huh. Fresh lobster in here. Here's a sleeping bag for you, survival mode people.
I don't think I'm...
Boom. There we go. Oak baseball bat. That's not new.
Someone or something Shit. Else here.
And get that right leg. We got him. Nick got him. Coastal armor. Take a look at that. Okay. There we go. All right. Coastal armor. So I got some pretty great armor on. This is a full body. Okay. See what it looks like. That's really cool looking. Let's go over here and look at it. I like that, that laugh. The fog could do a number on you. That's from the trailer. I brought a hazmat suit. Nice and prepared. Coastal guard hat. Eh. All right. Stag meat. I don't think I really needed that. Plenty of beds. Do some nice Far Harbor cooking. Fishing rod. Okay, Nick, that's cool. Alright. Let's... Wait, roast anything? Oh yeah, there's new stuff. Let's look at it real quick. Fried frog crawler. Okay, extra damage resistance in foggy conditions. Interesting. Grilled hermit crab. Marlark jerky. Poached angler. Reduced fall damage, interesting. Huh. Oh, we'll have to check this stuff out later. We get some time to cook. We're a little preoccupied right now, aren't we? With a detective mission. Okay. My Radex wore off. Fuck, what was that? All right. Yeah, it really is foggy.
What was that?
Yeah, I'm liking this vibe. These vibes. Ghouls? Yeah. Fog ghoul. Not a feral ghoul, it's a fog ghoul. Is that a good idea or a bad idea? Or a neutral idea? I don't know. I'm looking for ship goodies. Got any for me? Nothing in particular? I guess not. Oh, hello. I can't wait to get a new weapon, man. I Ha! Alright. Butcher's 10mm. That's all fine and dandy. Alright. Where's old Longfellow? I'm gonna check this out too, real quick. Okay. Viable blood sample. Okay. I don't feel like I recognize that. Okay, let's continue. Continue on a little bit. Venture on.
Where's the mountain trail? Stick to this and we'll make it to Acadia. Game trails crisscross the road, so don't be surprised if we got local wildlife to deal with.
Yeah, I got some game trails. For sure, for sure. Looking for magazines and stuff, almanacs. Let's go ahead and save. The island. It's just called the island. Blight. I'll take your blight. Hello. Vicious wolf, okay. Whoa! Wow. That's cool. Kind of a new dog skin variant. That's cool. I'm sure we can cook with wolf meat. Yeah. That's cool.
Still got a ways to go.
Yeah. Old Longfellow's just bored. I missed the important safe. Well, I'll run back. This was an important safe. We'll see what the important things are in this safe. That was in this house over here. Baby rattle. Don't need a baby rattle. No babies in Far Harbor. If there are, I feel sorry for them. Alright.
Got it.
Missed the important safe? Is that the safe we're talking about? Alright. Yeah, that was a creepy fog crawler sound indeed. All right. Yeah, we're gonna meet a fog crawler. Awesome. Come on, old man, let's go.
Excuse me.
Get on the move on. All right.
I was a young lad, no higher.
Lots of radiation here, yep.
Eventually rolled back. People resettled, but they got comfortable. Started taking things for granted. Folk got short memories. All this is happening.
Old Longfellow knows a lot about the island. Wow, we're at 900 viewers. Thank you all. Hope you all enjoying. Gulpers. I'm sure survival here is... Oh my god! Nick, I'm so sorry. He just took it to the side of the head. Yep. Oh, stuck on a car, back it up. Oh, well, Look at it. What an odd creature. Oh, so many Mirelurks, what? I think I have a really good shotgun. No, I don't. Yeah, run him back, make him some room, make some space. Come on, 1v1 me. Not really effective. Okay. These blood samples are gonna be used for something. We'll figure it out. We don't need any bottles, do we? We're not in survival. Where are the other Aster? Okay. Let's go ahead and move on a wee bit. Squirrel bits, I'll take those. Big fan of squirrel bits myself. I don't know about you guys.
Gulper's got a fondness for fresh water. A small gulper, the ones in these parts, is a fair challenge. Now the big ones, they can grow 2-3 times the size of a man. Good thing you don't see too many of them.
I wonder when the...
Someone or something else here.
When the... fog clears. They have had some pretty shots of the fog. I mean, sorry, the island without it. Fog. Okay. All right. Is this a plant? No. We're not on survival, no. We are on very hard. Kind of want to experience this a little more leisurely at first. You want to get fucked up, lady? Nice haircut.
Stringing one more soul to their damnation, old man.
Well, what have we here? Another rad worshiping lunatic. That's what.
Your barbs do not harm me. I am shielded by my faith.
How about bullets? Faith shield you against those two?
Hold on. Hold on just a second. Guys, we need to... Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. That was really good. Way to go.
Go ahead and shoot her then.
She ain't worth wasting ammo on. Too bad I left my hunting knife at home.
Damn it. Lost favor with Valentine. For me, old
man. You... I suggest you go no further. Acadia is a nest of snakes. Beasts that subvert the will of Adam.
You do know you're crazy, right?
Watch yourself, outsider. You walk through Adam's kingdom now.
If you're done wasting time with a fanatic, let's
go. The harbor and Acadia are doomed. Better you realize that now.
She's crazy. Let's go.
Up ahead, the air is clean. No fog.
No fog.
Katie is not too far now.
Well, cool. Ah, this is what I was looking for. Awesome. All right, buddy.
And we've arrived. Acadia's already been watching us for a good spell. If you want to talk with me, just go inside. They'll be waiting for you. You need my help again, you come see me. I've got a cabin just outside of Far Harbor. A place to tool up your gear. Get some rest before we get steaming drunk. Just make sure if you're bringing a bottle of something strong, there's enough to share.
All right.
Leaving already?
Don't you? You saying you want me to stick around and watch your back?
I'm sorry, I have Nick here.
Maybe later, Long.
All right. But I'm serious about the offer. You ever want to hunt the forests and waters of the island together? I could think of worse things to do.
Cool. Yeah, I think we'll take Nick for the story.
Damn fog's got my
since he's relevant. Not that Longfellow isn't relevant, but we'll take everyone's advice. We're almost at 1,000. Almost. What? What is Longfellow singing? I just kind of want to like take in the views, man. Doesn't seem to be anything that useful. Bag of cement. Oh, well, these are not the views I thought I was getting. How about any views over here? Any touristy locations? Kinda. A little bit. Get up on these rocks. I think we're going back into the hellish version of Far Harbor, though. All right, let's just go ahead and get a move on. Ghoul whale. Ghoul whale. No ghoul whales yet. I'm sure the bad guys, once all this is said and done, once Far Harbor's over with, are going to be a pack of ghoul whales. Obviously. Jump off the ledge, there's a secret? Well, we're gonna have to wait for that secret. Can you leave Far Harbor at any time? I'm sure you can. You might have to go back to the entrance and ride a boat back, but...
We need the key.
You mean I can't just walk in there, right?
Only opens with a key.
All right, here it is. The moment we've all been waiting for. Da, 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 da.
When I first climbed this mountain above the fog, I thought to myself, now here is a metaphor worth taking in. You've entered a place of clarity, understanding, peace. While you're here in Acadia, Synthkind welcomes you as long as you welcome us.
It sounds like Nick.
What are you?
I told you. I'm the old synth on the mountain. I know
that's
the
Nick laugh.
Skin and tubes out the back can be unsettling. But I want to ask you to look past that. Tell me why you're here, and I'll try to help you.
I came here looking for Kasumi Nakano.
Really? I'm impressed. Few would brave the kind of journey you've had for the sake of someone else. Kasumi is here. She's safe and unharmed, and you're free to see her if you'd like. Before you do, though, tell me, do you think Kasumi is a synth?
We're not answering any more questions until you play straight with us. Just who the hell are you, really? There's only one synth with that kind of face and a mind of his own. I only see him when I look in a mirror.
Nick? It can't be you.
Don't give me that. What are you trying to pull? I've never seen you before in my life.
Please, if you're willing to give me a chance, I can explain.
Keep talking.
Is this a joke? Do you really know Nick?
Let me tell you what I know, and you can judge for yourself. We were prototypes, Nick. The first synths capable of independent thinking and judgment.
Keep talking.
One of the Institute's experiments had to do with how our brains could process personality. If we could handle individualized feelings and behaviors, I was allowed to develop mine based on experience. But with you, they wanted to try transferring an entire personality into you. It took several attempts before the personality imprint worked. I saw you wake up not knowing who or what you were so many times. I couldn't let them do it to you anymore.
We were the only two prototypes they made. I literally saw myself in you. You were my brother, Nick. I helped you escape the Institute. We left together.
If I were your brother, I'd remember.
That's where you'd be wrong. This happened over a century ago. There's only so much memory that can fit into the prototype brains we have.
I've heard enough.
I think you and I need to talk about this. Maybe not now, though.
Nick, is he...
We're doing this right now.
If he is, it's news to me. Can sense even be related? Just because we're from the same assembly line, does that make us family? I gotta think about this.
Is it really possible that you wouldn't remember any of this?
You mean between the Institute failsafes, the beatings I've taken over the years, and plain old age? Or are you buying this hole? There's only so much room of their argument. I don't know. It's not like we've got the instruction manual.
All right.
We'll talk later. This is a lot to take in.
Nick, I don't need you to believe me. I'm just glad to see you again. Whenever you're ready, I'll be here. Now, about young Kasumi. It's important that you understand exactly why she's here. I asked you before if you think she's really a synth. If you could indulge me with an answer.
Definitely a synth.
She is a synth. That's why she left home.
Kasumi had honest questions about herself. She came here for answers. None of us take this transition lightly. She's facing the possibility of her entire life being a lie. That someone stripped her very identity from her and made her into something she isn't. I want you to understand that before you see her. She has a chance here to live as a synth, not hiding, not pretending to be something else. One more question, if you'll indulge me. You're here for Kasumi, but I suspect there could be another reason you came to us. Tell me, are you a synth?
I've been called a synth. Me personally, not this character though.
No, but if I squint real hard in the mirror, sometimes I look like someone else.
I'm afraid when I try that trick, nothing really changes. I know it might seem impossible that you could be a synth, but tell me, what's the first thing you can remember?
Don't play with my heart, Fallout. Don't do it. None of your damn business.
I was with my wife. We were getting ready for the day. I had to take care of my boy, Sean. And, well, a lot's happened since then.
But no memories before then? No childhood? Your first best friend?
Oh, damn.
Your first kiss?
Dima.
That's usually a sign. Data is easy to migrate, but feelings, that's a hard thing to transfer into another mind. Isn't it funny how a memory can feel like a whole different reality? People, places, even sounds and colors can change. Or someone else has changed them. I won't lie to you. There will always be other explanations. Trauma, disease, the background radiation. They all take their toll on the mind. But I can promise you that you will be accepted here. Whatever you decide is true for yourself.
I was gonna say that Dima wants me to spill the beans, wants me to talk about my first kiss as a Fallout character. And I won't do it. I wonder why he can't remember his childhood though. Is it just not like included?
I've heard enough. Where's Kasumi Nakano?
Of course. Kasumi is usually working down below. You can see her whenever you like. Acadia is open to you. Feel free to walk the grounds. Introduce yourself to my co-founders, Faraday and Chase. Did you need anything else before you go?
I'm in the Brotherhood. No. Institute is destroyed.
You should know. The Institute has been destroyed.
What? It's over? No more courser hunts? No more slavery? But that also means the technology to make the synths is lost. Our origins have been buried.
I didn't say I blew it up. How do you know? Life.
Sorry. I'm not going to judge the actions of someone who's wiped out a great evil. You have our gratitude.
Got some brownie points.
Anything else you need?
Got some brownie points with the synth.
So everyone here in Acadia is a synth?
Yes. Either they were escapees.
Sorry, I'll continue after this.
Before the Institute could, or they were victims of a mind wipe, and we revealed the truth to them. You are from the Commonwealth, like Kasumi, yes? I'm sure you've had your own experiences with my kind.
Nick.
Well, I know Nick, obviously.
Yes. Of course. What else can I do for you?
He's like, I don't care. We've already been over this.
I should get going.
Of course.
Perhaps we're in there all right. Time.
Are you feeling all right?
Shit.
I'm fine. You worry too much.
Sometimes I feel like you don't worry enough. You know we blew 3 more relays this week. I'm coming in. You stay right there.
All right, we have optionals. Help Chase and help Faraday. I'll take your bottle caps. All right. So we can help the citizens of Far Harbor. We can help the synths. I kind of want to help the synths. I know the synths want peace. So I think I could try. And maybe work my magic with the synths to find peace, right? Or we could just murder the children of Adam. Totally cool with that. Naveen.
It may not look like much from the outside, but it's all some of us have got.
Yeah. Okay, dude.
So, I understand you've seen a good bit of our island. What do you think?
After the plant. It's a hellhole.
Quaint, with sort of an old world, burn it to the ground and salt the earth kind of charm.
Interesting.
What?
Of course, it was already burned to the ground once. I'm not sure attempting that again would yield much. This island, with all of its danger and beauty, predates you and I. The ecosystem isn't what it once was, but it has adapted, and it will continue to adapt, long after we're gone. What's important? Really important in the long run is understanding it and then passing that knowledge along to those who will follow us.
Okay.
If that's what floats your boat.
It gives me a sense of purpose, yes. I like having something worthwhile to which I can dedicate my time. I should note that I'm not fully versed in human anatomy, but I'm your best chance of medical assistance should you require it.
Oh yeah,
since
she's
Dima
a synth.
Has approved of you, I'm more than willing to offer help.
Never mind.
I'll get back to it then.
All right, do your thing, Aster.
Sounds like you got the all clear. So what's your story?
I'm not a synth. I'm getting creeped out. All right.
I assume you're not planning on staying long.
Why? Got a problem?
Is there a problem with my being here?
Maybe. Maybe not. Acadia is only as secure as we make it. We take unnecessary risks, we get careless, and things can go bad. Fast. If there's a synth who needs a safe place, then we take them in. Let them live as a synth, without fear. You don't fit that description. That makes you an unnecessary risk. It's nothing personal. Minimizing our contact with outsiders is just practical.
All right, D-Gen. I'm going to call you D-Gen for degenerate. I'm out of here. All right. Okay. Oh, is this like a back way? Oh, okay. Not going up there. All right, let's just skip forward. There's a lot of stuff, a lot of people to talk to, a lot of things to do. We'll get to it.
You're new here too, huh? I mean...
Miranda. Lots of places to sleep. That's good. Alright, we're going down. See Kasumi. Here she is.
Kasumi Nakano?
Sorry, I'm right in the middle of something.
Hey, I came all the way for you. Alright. Here she is, the synth. Whoa, where are we going? I didn't do that. I'm a detective.
I'm a detective. I was hired to find you.
You're a what? You came all this way for me?
You left without telling your folks why. You must have known they'd be worried.
Look, my mom and dad, I mean, those people that were taking care of me, they wouldn't want me back. Not if they knew the truth.
Because you're a synth.
What do you mean?
I'm not their daughter. I'm a synth.
I thought
if I just left, it would be easier for them. How would that conversation have gone anyway?
Mom, Dad, I'm a synth.
To you this whole time? Your real daughter is dead and I replaced her?
Do you have any proof that you're actually a synth?
Little things. Dreams of... waking up in a lab, years I can't remember from when I was a kid. Not to mention how I never quite fit in back at home.
Kasumi, I think you're just confused. Everyone has doubts about who they are sometimes. It's part of life.
I really wish that was true. If I wasn't a synth, things would be so much simpler. Acadia isn't what I thought.
Kill her and find out.
There's
That's
more
funny.
Going on here than just the refuge. But I can't leave until I've gotten to the bottom of it. I've been running long enough.
What kind of problem is there in Acadia?
It's a long story. I just have to figure out how to... Wait. Wait, you find things. Track down answers. That's what you do, right? That's why you came after me.
I'm a detective.
What if I told you that there's a secret? A big secret here. On this island, something way more important than just one lost girl.
I'm listening.
All right, I'm listening.
Okay, where to begin? You saw all those computers that Dima's hooked up to, right? They hold his memories, or offload data from his brain. Or maybe some combination of both? Well, Faraday asked me to help do some repairs on them, and, you know, I got curious. There's like a century's worth of life experiences in there. And that's when I see it. Data models Dima has been making. One was the fog taking over Far Harbor. Another was a nuclear detonation on the island. Plus, death counts. What if Dima is so open and welcoming because he's actually hiding something from us? A plan to wipe out the rest of the island.
We should get to the bottom of this. If Dima is putting on an act, we need to know.
Whoa! This shit's intense.
You don't trust Dima? After you came all this way for him?
I didn't come to Acadia for him. I came here because this place offered answers. And now that I've found a place I belong, I'd rather not lose it all if Dima is secretly planning to destroy everything.
Shit.
I'll help if I can. But that's not much to go on.
I know. I've been working on that, but... I haven't had much luck. I keep seeing Dima, Faraday, and Chase head into the laboratory at the other end of the hall. Then they come out later looking like they've been arguing. There's actually a storage space right next to there. It'd be a perfect spot to hide and eavesdrop, but it's been locked up. I've also tried breaking into Faraday's terminal since he and Dima are so close, but the security on it is crazy.
Crazy. Eavesdrop. Talk to Dima? Ooh, that seems dangerous. What if they all turn on me and just murder me? I think I'll eavesdrop.
Eavesdropping on the next meeting sounds like our best bet. I'll see if I can find a way inside that room.
Okay. Good luck. And come back as soon as you found anything.
From one case to a new one. It's never easy for us, is it?
Nah, Nick. Nah. Never is. Okay. What do I want to do? Here.
Katie is far away enough.
With this life.
We don't have to worry, right?
What do I want to do? What is this? I'm gonna save. In case I don't like what goes down. You know what I mean? Because that could be the case.
Got a pretty good track record cracking those ones.
Oh, shit.
Take a swing at that terminal?
No, I'm fine, Nick. Thank you. Go ahead and... That was almost the easiest lock ever. Still is.
Nice.
Don't mind me. Just sneaking. Sneaking around. Hide and wait. Alright. I'll do it, yeah. Let's close the door, though. Nick, you're gonna need a good hiding spot too. We're detectives after all. Gotta hide and wait. Alright. Chase, Faraday, and Dima. See what they had to say.
We need to accomplish this without bloodshed. Far Harbor and the Children of Adam have a right to exist on this island, the same as us.
They're going to kill each other, Dima. There's no stopping it. We need to pick a side now.
Haven't we already picked a side? Building the fog condensers around Far Harbor wasn't exactly a neutral act.
We couldn't stand by and let the people of this island die to the fog.
Just like you couldn't just leave the Cult of Adam without a home? Giving them the submarine base was a mistake. The nucleus, as they're calling it, is basically one big fortified position.
Far Harbor had cast them out. They have strange beliefs, but they have always accepted us for what we are. And Confessor Martin was a friend.
Well, the new Confessor isn't. High Confessor Tectus is an unstable megalomaniac, and he's gonna keep threatening us as long as we're helping Far Harbor.
Guys, can we talk about the elephant in the room? We keep dancing around it.
My old memory banks in the submarine base.
I can't believe you never told me about those. I have to wait until they become a security risk.
I know how it looks in hindsight, but at the time, it was an act of trust. I was honestly more worried they'd accidentally trip the pre-war security and get hurt. Giving the children my old home, allowing them to safeguard my old memories. I thought our people would be working together.
Just how secure are the banks? How long do we have? And what's in them?
I've gone over this before, Chase. I don't know what's in them. That's how it works. It's as close to forgetting something as I have, but I've run some projections of worst-case scenarios. If we do nothing and the wrong knowledge falls in the wrong hands...
So send me over there. I'll be in and out in a day.
We can't risk it. They know you're from Acadia. If you're caught or even seen, then it's war.
We should at least prepare her to go in. We're running out of options. I say we tell her how to crack into the memory banks.
You've been working on this without me?
It came up in a private moment, Chase. But yes, we've been writing a program that will let you access and download my memories. It's not going to be like a normal hack. You'll be breaking through a version of my own mental network. It'll consider you to be an intruder I've loaded the program with some instructions I've recorded that will help guide you through it. I'm afraid it's difficult to explain without seeing it for yourself.
I'm finishing up some tweaks to the program right now. I'll leave a copy of it for you on my desk when I'm done.
Get the program, use it to break into the memory banks. Got it.
Hopefully you won't have to. We'll keep monitoring the situation. I only want you going in if we have no other choice.
Okay. So...
Has got his fingers everywhere on this island. And whatever's in his memories isn't something we can wait for someone else to find.
I've been told the Valentine Detective Agency signs are an eyesore. But they sure bring in the business.
You really think that this is the right time for that, Nick? Oh no. There we go. He's doing that weird thing. Alright. I think we should just obtain Faraday's program. Yeah. I'm not ready to help the synths. Don't mind me, I was just in the storage room and no reason really, just exploring. You said I was allowed everywhere. This storage room is for the general goods store. It's not a free-for-all. It's not working with much to begin with, so quit taking things. If you need to get in here, come by the store. If you're going to say no, but... I'm going to say no, but you can ask all you want, cock. Okay. I'll take that with me. For good measure. Alright. So, we're gonna nab that, report thing. Right? Or the program. Yeah. And nab the report. So I see a lot of questions about how much the DLC is and how to get it. So it's DLC, so you buy it from whatever respective store, platform, whatever you're on. $25 standalone, it already comes with a season pass. So you don't have to worry about that if you already bought it. I can't get through here, can I? Oh, I can. Okay. Dima's right there. Chase is right there. Don't mind if I just come in here. Grab this right jar. Report back to Kasumi. Shit, I thought that was Faraday. Alright. Let's go talk to Kasumi again. I'm gonna save again. Right, we're being careful here. Because, according to Bethesda, there's important choices to be made. Want to make sure we're making the right ones. Yeah. Alright, back down. Talk to Kasumi again. This reminds me of the Mass Effect Kasumi. Just the name, nothing else.
Turns out Dima's earliest memories are in the hands of the children of Adam. He's afraid of what they're gonna find.
So, is that what those death projections were about? It wasn't Dima planning to destroy the island. He's worried the children of Adam will. Or is he still hiding something? What could be in those memories that he would leave them behind? Is there really something in them that's dangerous? Do you have a way in? Into his memories? Assuming you can get past the children of Adam, of course.
I do.
I got this program that Faraday and Dima wrote. It's supposed to help me access the memory banks.
Really? How would that work? When I was taking a peek in the computers he has here, Dima was hooked up to his chair. I was just tapping into it. I wonder if you'll need to, you know, connect to the old banks the way he does? Some kind of connection between your head and the computer. Oh, but that's it. And then Faraday's program would be translating Dima's thoughts and data, helping you through any security guarding it. I'm sorry, I'm making assumptions. It's just, well, it's a little exciting, isn't it? You'll let me know what you find? I'll keep an eye on things here.
If all I find in those memories is just 100 years worth of Dima staring at a wall, yeah, I'm gonna be really annoyed.
Well, if you did, that's almost good, right? That means they're harmless. Anyway, good luck.
Good. Best left forgotten. Yeah. I'm thinking we're gonna continue with this. This is the most interesting thing to me. So, we're just gonna kinda tiptoe around, find out what we need to find out, and yeah, go from there. We have hit 1,000 concurrent viewers, which is really awesome. I really didn't expect that. So of course I want to thank you beautiful people for watching, and I hope you are enjoying. Okay. Still haven't seen a fog crawler. Okay. The nucleus, oh shit. Talking to Dima is safe? Should we? I'm gonna wait for a second. So the thing is, I don't want to alert Dima because we just stole his thing. You know, that would be kind of rude. Yeah, just like, there we go. The Banhammer. Yeah. I'm just gonna go in. Old reliable you get from DGen. See, I didn't even know that. I'll definitely be doing that. I'm just gonna continue on. Yeah, we're gonna go talk to the children of Adam. This is not the best method of getting down, but that's how I do things. That's just me. God, this place does not look friendly. Stunted. There's the agua on this island. Interesting. Wow. Angler. Hiding in the water. Let's get this, shit. Fuck. Quite a lot of health. Just dodge that. Look at it. Oh god, look at that thing. Oh no. Oh, it hit us. Oh. I just don't want to step in any of this water at all. Yeah, don't go through the water, yeah. I got that. Oh, there's a trapper here. Oh, I've got the chameleon armor on, that's why it's happening. I'm wondering. Sap bucket. Oh shit. Get a nice sneak crit.
Someone's coming.
Not exactly.
Coming at me with a pool cue? Not sure how I feel about that weapon of choice, compadre. More. Hey. There.
What else you got?
Nothing new. All right, old pond house. There you are. Ruthless trapper. Is that a? Oh, it's a meat hook. Our first new weapon. Damn it, Nick. We can go grab the meat hook. Hook some people. Did I grab it? This is the wrong body. Pole hook. Yes. It's slow, but we're totally not spec melee at all. But I want to try it out. Oh, brutal. Real brutal. Oh, that's a lever action rifle. Probably watch out. Feels like no damage. Oh yeah, we're not gonna kill this guy. Got pretty high health in general, actually. I'm not being too careful just because I know I got plenty of health and resistances and whatnot. What do I have this favorite to? Yeah. Whoops. Unfavorited it. Yeah. Okay. Give me your lever action rifle, sir. Scoped too. I don't know where his body went. All right, doesn't matter. We have it in all its glorifying gloriousness. Those are not words. Oh yeah, it just feels great already. I haven't even shot it yet. I need more ammo though. Hunter's pelt and hunter's hood, okay. I'll take it. Cool. Two new weapons already. Sweet. All right. Let's search for a lot of bad stuff going on down here. Trappers. I need a bunch of this ammo, man. I need as much as I can. Ew. Oh. Oh, gross. So that's just some kind of cave location. We're gonna head to the Children of Adam. That's what we're gonna do. Okay. I'm kinda curious what's over here. These little swimming pools. That's the town, isn't it? Southwest Harbor. No, that's not the town. That's not Far Harbor. Oh, Longfellow's cabin's over on that island. Huh. Pick her up. Ain't no load she can't haul. There you go. Couldn't have said it better myself. Kind of expecting there to be more overall radiation. Why do I collect blight? Because I can. I don't know why yet. I don't have a reason. Truthfully. Oh shit, there's a fog crawler. Let's go for the kill shot. Yeah. Let me just, you know, deal no damage. Is there any particular region that hurts more besides the head? Doesn't seem to be. Let's try one shot. Guess I should try to take as many shots as possible from up here. Yeah. Got a lot of health. I'm level 75, and this thing has a lot of health. I mean, we are on very hard. So the scaling is what you would expect from regular difficulties. It's not like survival where everyone's damage is more. Hopefully I didn't just fuck up. It's gonna go for the 95. There's so much exploring to be done, man. This is the real deal. I'm like purposefully not exploring certain things just to kind of keep the action going for you guys, but yeah, let me just drink the water. Seems pretty safe. Where did this thing die? I'm kind of embarrassed that I lost its corpse. Is it in the water? I'm not rectifying that, man. Oh, well. There's an angler over there. We're kind of close, so let's just go ahead and go for it. Yeah, new ammo type. We're going to have to get more of that ammo before we can use the weapon, unfortunately. Okay. On fire, I'm on fire. Shit. I think you just have to strafe around to get away from those guys so they don't hit you.
Hey, toss anything you can't hold.
Is this like a radiation storm? Yeah, it feels like it is. Yeah, definitely. I should get inside quickly. But first, God, where's the new ammo? Need some of that good stuff. All right, Children of Adam banners. Should I stick my hazmat suit on yet? Is it time? All right, let's go ahead and save again. Sub for sub. I don't remember the last time I actually read that. That's probably still sarcastic. Here's the nucleus. Let's go and talk to him. See what they have to say, what their side of the story is. We're crazy and we're fanatics.
You need to prove your faith. One of you may return to the fold. The other will return to Adam.
Richter, this is insane. You can't expect us to...
Will there be anything else?
That'll be all, sister.
Thank you, Granzelli.
You're crazy. You're insane. Look at your hair. That doesn't look good.
You. What are you doing here? Did Far Harbor send you?
Richter. You got a problem with Far Harbor? Oh, sarcastic.
No. I'm with Vault-Tec. Can I interest you in a new life underground?
There's only one person getting put in the ground unless I get my answer. Now, did you come here from that blasted town?
It's okay. I'm not from Far Harbor. I'm from the Commonwealth.
Quite the journey. So, explain to me what you're doing here. You come seeking a place among Adam's children?
What was happening with those two children of Adam you were interrogating?
An issue of loyalty. Not something you need to concern yourself with.
Bitch, I'll be asking the questions.
Now, unless you've come to join Adam's faithful, I suggest you go on your way.
Adam's children?
See what this guy has to say.
Well, who are they?
I'm interested.
We are the children of Adam, servants of the creator of this and all worlds. You walk through his domain.
Whoa, what's going on in the background? Be great if it was like a giant fog crawler coming at me.
What do you mean, his domain?
The island. You've seen the fog? Heard the Geiger counter on your little bracelet pipe up? That is Adam, spreading his glow across this land. And that glow is the path to our salvation.
Gross.
I'm interested in joining. Sign me up.
Decisions of who may enter our family, we leave to Adam. You'll have to perform a ritual. Prove yourself worthy in his eyes.
All right. I'll do what Adam requires.
Then let us hope he deems you fit. There is a small spring not far from here.
Drink from it.
Follow where it leads. You come back, we'll discuss you joining the faithful.
Yeah, drink that dirty ass water. I'll do it. Don't test me. I'll drink that nasty shit. All right. What's that little icon? Yeah, okay. Well, here we go. Drinking from the spring of Adam. So Adam can spread its glory all over me, so I can bathe in it. That's pretty cool. Okay. We're gonna have some kind of psychedelic experience. Is it gonna be a callback to to Point Lookout? That's pretty cool. Man, these things bob and weave like no other. I wanna get their radium rifle. Why did I pick up a cutting board? No reason, really. Just because it was there. You can get that armor. That's the new Marine armor set, but it's like Children of Adam type. Basically. I don't know why I rolled away from the mic a little bit. Not on purpose. Alright. So we're heading over here. Drinking from the spring. Doing what only the crazy people would do. They are weird, yeah. I'm just kind of doing a covert detective mission. Shit. Oh, before we do this, let's just put on a radiation hazmat suit for good measure. Yeah. So I don't look like as much of a crazy person. Drink from Adam Spring. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. We are tripping. What is that? Them radstag does. gulpers. Can we talk? Hello? Hey. Yo.
Hello?
Where are we going, ghostly figure? Getting a little ridiculous. Huh. Okay. The shrine. Oh. Is he gonna attack me? Or am I safe? I have this odd feeling that I'm somehow safe. No, I'm not. It did take him a while to react to me, though. Up a little bit. I'm still tripping a little bit. Nice dive, bro. I missed. Nice shot, bro. Snap camera. No, we don't need that. Oh, I'm about to die. Hello. Well, we died. In the name of Adam. Hope it was worth it. Shit, are we gonna have to run all that way again? I underestimated the charred feral ghoul. Yep. Rest in peace. In the name of Adam. No, we're not in survival. That was just me being, you know, not careful. Oh, shit. All right. Not on purpose at all. Not on purpose at all. Oh, you guys are gonna rage so hard. I can't wait to read all the salt. All right, there we go. Okay. We have to walk the thing again. Play the campaign. This is the campaign, bud. That's what we're playing. I'm just taking my own route. This is a route. I have to gain entry into the Children of Adam's nucleus submarine base. In order to do that, I have to drink from the Spring of Adam. Oh! Not being careful. I'm just gonna take some rad. You know why I died is because I was wearing this stupid suit. Rad away and just pop a nice stim pack. Yeah, I got it. Yeah, I got you. All right, let's go. So those things aren't real. But then you come up on the ghouls and those are real. just run through here. Got some gulpers. What up, bros? Oh, wait, they are kind of real. You definitely collide with them. I thought I would be able to run through them for some reason. Give me the plant, I don't care.
This can't be real.
This is pretty cool. Yeah, I will save when we get there. Just in case. That's not gonna happen again, though. Shit. That's just a shadow, right? That's not real. No, I don't think you have to join the Children of Adam to get the marine armor, but the inscription, you might have to join them or do something for them in order to get. Alright, lady. Peace out. Alright. Go ahead and make a new save here. Clear out these ghouls. I kind of just want to get revenge on this guy. Boom! Good riddance. Oh, hey. Didn't see you there. Just kidding, I did. Ah. Oh, oh shit. Fuck. Well. Playtime is over. I don't have any better close range weapon, do I? Alright. I'm gonna back up. Should be enough. Wow, this guy means business. I wish Nick was of any use. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna miss a bunch of shots. Okay. Only 50%, really? Okay. A lot more exciting than it was. Alright. Took out those bad boys. Alright. Just gonna overwrite that save. Might as well. Alright. We're here. The Shrine of Adam. Shit, this guy's pretty tough too. Maybe it is if I miss all the shots on 61% each time. Shit. Back it up a little more. Just kidding, I'm gonna get stuck. Alright, time to not aim for the head ever again on these ghouls. I really just kinda want this guy to die so I can move on with my life. Thank you. All right. There's still another one. Maybe I could just sneak by this guy. Nope, there are just plenty of ghouls here. Alright, guys. We're gonna go ahead and take everyone out. But first, maybe that wasn't the smartest option. You can get rid of that radiation. Okay. I'm not aiming for the head. And everything. Hard feral ghouls are no joke. Fuck. As I'm complimenting them, they charge and jump at me. A lot of health, man. I'll try and use a deliverer. I saw that recommendation. This does not deal any damage to this thing. Or something. Or like lead me into a freaking fog crawler. These guys are legit. These charred ghouls. Yeah, I know about the legs, guys. I know. I'm saving again. Because there's no way in hell we're fighting all these things. Over and over and over. Surely that's all. Surely it is. Cool. Well, they... Oh, okay. I thought this was like a loading. Investigate the holy site. Where is this bottle cap? There we go. I really am not enjoying these sounds. I'm gonna put on... Do I need it? I don't think I need it.
Needs a password. Must be some clue around here.
The sacred elements. The sacred elements guide to Adam's holy wood. His table leads within. So, sacred elements guide to Adam's holy world. So, elements, holy, and leads. Does that help me?
Needs a password. Must be some clue around here.
M-O-T-H-E-R. So 99 on the table. M-O-T-H. Mother. Does that have anything to do with anything? 68. Where's 68? See, yeah, 68, it skips. I know it goes down here. Yeah, I see 68 for ER. Those are all there. What does that have to do with anything?
Needs a password. Must be some M-O-T-H-E-R.
I thought this was going to require some kind of extreme, like, scratch paper you know, solving. All right, collect the icon. Oh. Hello.
Perfect.
Definitely some crazy people. To this shrine, retreat upon Adam, think no his servants watch. We're back to reality. I think we're back to reality. All right. That was kind of a weird little side journey. Yeah. All right. I don't know what else to say. I'm just gonna discover this. I think there's probably some trappers or something here, but come on, let me discover you so I can fast travel back here later. Zephyr Ridge Camp, all right.
Cool.
Man, it's like after one where I live. So expect me to start saying some weird shit. Yeah, it's probably not the best idea to go to Far Harbor and survival at first, unless you like that kind of thing. If you have a lot of patience, then, or you're MLG Pro Fallout, then, you know. What do I think about the DLC so far? What do I think about the DLC so far? I really like it. Definitely. Okay, so those flowers are not anglers. Don't lie to me. They're not. They would have shown up on my radar. Ooh, look at that. I really like it so far. That is. Yeah, it's I'm glad there's so much of it, you know? It's like $25. At all. So it's like, of course you expect to get $25 out of it. I mean, what you're seeing is what I played so far. First 2 hours and 3 minutes. So, you know. Plenty of saves for Fahaba.
You're back. More than I expected. Did Adam reveal something to you?
Oh, the spring was poison.
Look, I drank from your murder spring and followed the woman, and all I got was this weird statue. I think you owe me.
A woman? Led you to that icon? What woman? What did you see?
Make something up.
Yeah.
There was a beautiful Lurktar. You know. Half woman, half Mirelurk. Guess which end was which.
Very funny. Now answer my question.
It was funny.
What did Adam show you?
It was otherworldly. The woman, she was like a living shadow, cloaked in mist.
Adam above, you really did see her. The mother of the fog. The mother is a messenger from Adam. Acts as a guide to those important to his plans and the future of this family.
I'm important.
She's the one who led the first of us to this place. And if she revealed herself to you, then I'd say the path he's laying for you is clear. If you are prepared to take the next step, then I believe there is a place for you among Adam's children.
I am ready to follow his path.
Then it will be so.
Head inside and present the icon to the High Confessor once his sermon is done. He'll be interested to see that. Once you've spoken with him, you should come see me. Have a task I think you'd be useful for. And here, some more appropriate attire. But know this, we are all devoted servants to Adam here. Messenger or no, actions against the family will not be tolerated. Welcome, brother.
Yes. Time to put on my new shit. I look like a lunatic. Let's go ahead and grab a rifleman. Definitely.
Believe the confessor is wrapping up his sermon. You should head inside.
You will. Oh god, this guy looks badly burned or something. Poor guy. Do I think there will be a Fallout 5? Fallout 4 has been quite successful, so if Bethesda were not to make another Fallout, it would be a mistake.
And they know it. The people of Far Harbor need only peer out their windows to look upon the face of Adam himself, given form in holy form. Yet no matter how inevitable Adam's reign in this land may be, they deny it. Scoff at us behind their condensers. Kill our missionaries. Slay those who only wish to bring them the light. No longer. After years of skulking in the shadows like whipped dogs, our purpose is clear. And I know the key to our victory lies within the nucleus itself. We will claim the secrets hidden away by that accursed robot. And with them, we will wipe Far Harbor from the island. Adam's veil will roll down its streets, holy fog cleansing the land of their heresy. And when we are finally granted division, it will be as heroes.
You should come see me after
a new
day
dawn.
I think you could be a use to the family. Sisters.
Glory to Atom!
Glory to Atom!
Yeah, this guy's a nut job. Who can call a quantum? Cram, I don't need it. Where is this guy? There he is. Oi! Oh, god damn. Into the vessel we go. Is this guy fucking with me? This guy's fucking with me. Oh no, he's not. Shit. Whoa. Ugh. I thought that was just like a little area. I thought that's what that was. Damn, this guy's like the queen. Queen.
Ah,
he's the king.
Spirits of a new convert.
Welcome, brother. How does it feel to take your place among Adam's chosen?
Not good. Look at you. Surrounded by fanatics. That's what I would say, but I don't want to be open, not, you know, on fire.
It's an honor, I confess, sir.
I'm glad you feel as such. There are many who would squander Adam's grace.
Let me ask you a question.
You've been to Far Harbor, yes? Seen its barriers against Adam's holy fog? Its citizens' blasphemous refusal to vacate what is clearly his domain? What would you do with such a place?
Make peace. Is Far Harbor really that bad?
Yes, brother, they are. For years, my predecessor begged for peace, while Far Harbor fortified their bastion of heresy. We tried to help them, to bring them Adam's light. Many of our brethren ended up dying for it. But now that I am High Confessor, that time is over. All Adam's foes, whether Far Harbor cowering behind their precious condensers, or that ancient robot hiding away his memories within our very home, they will come to recognize Adam as the sole master of this island. But it is only through unity that we can succeed. Adam requires devotion from all his children. Embrace that, and you will do well here. Now, was there anything you required?
Don't want to help him.
I found this icon. The Grand Zealot said you'd be interested in seeing it.
Is that the Mother? So the whispers were true. You saw the Mother of the Fog. Many of Adam's children spend their whole lives wishing for such a boon. It would seem he expects great things from you, child. As will I. Now, was there anything else?
Access to Dima's memories. Do I have to talk to him? Hold up. That seems like a sketchy question to just ask.
Oh, sorry. Just got my head full of what Dima was talking about.
I want to keep this on the DL, the down low. I want to go and I want to access the shit and I want to get out. I'm just acting like I'm part of these people. I'm not. No. No, no. Trying to navigate this local map, and it's clearly not going to work very well for me. Do I have to talk to him?
I know that you can hear me.
Soft praying.
Ah, our family has gotten a little bigger. Welcome. Zealot Ware seems so.
God, you people are creeping me the shit out.
I wonder if he's thinking about joining him. Wait. You.
I will not wait. Alright, I have to talk to him. I'm just gonna go up here.
Caution. Last child who tried to claim the secrets within roused the guardians of the base.
Oh.
So unless you've been tasked by the High
Confessor,
I'd steer clear.
I must convince the High Confessor that to let me in, basically. Soft whispering / soft praying.
To be expected.
I could have struck.
Soft craziness. Oh god. Oh god.
But I waited until they left.
All right, we're just gonna save again before we talk to him.
Please. Keep the faith. Must continue.
Crack is one hell of a drug indeed. Where the hell did the High Confessor go? Where's old guy? Where are you at? Oh, I should sit in the throne. Would they start shooting me?
Respectful. You walk through hallowed halls.
Bitch, please. He's down here somewhere, isn't he? Doing High Confessor things. I just put the thing on. Pretty much says he's right above me. Here. Oh, praying. Oh, of course. This guy.
Excuse me, High Confessor.
Glory to Adam, my child. Did you need something?
I do. Give me access, buddy. Just kidding.
You
save until unless I piss him off. In case I piss him off. That's what I was looking for.
Yes.
You think he's right?
What is it?
We family?
Those memories you'd been wanting to access? I found a way to unlock them.
You have? Atom above, child. I can only imagine what you had to do in order to lay your hands on such information.
Yeah,
but understand that you are to bring anything you find directly to me. I will send word you're not to be impeded.
I might have to shoot my way out of here.
Too many of our brethren have fallen already trying to unlock the secret.
What is this going
to
be?
Accursed machine. Now, go do what you must.
Looks like the stream might be suffering a little bit, guys. So if you're having some buffering, I apologize. I don't know why it is. Why that would be the case. Let's go ahead and do that. All right. All right. Yeah, these people are like Charles Manson.
The vessel is
They're all crazy.
Is it not? A machine dedicated to
and have weird tattoos on their faces. It's good, perfectly fine. Okay. I'm just seeing on my end, this is video output low. The buffering is bad. Yeah. I got free access, bitch. Nice tattoo. You look like you fucking have some disease. I don't know. I got nothing. All right. Here we go. Yeah, maybe just depending on where you are. I don't know why the. It looks like everything's good on my local end. Just YouTube's kind of meh. Okay, that's kind of weird. What's down here? Kind of weird. Huh. I kind of want to see what I can do with this.
One of these at the agency.
Now watch this.
Heavy frame.
Storage or trash.
Hard and powerful. So basically, advanced is what I want. Obviously, long ported barrel. Marksman stock. Long scope. So pretty standard stuff. Nothing like crazy. Alright. This it? Okay, so I came back here for nothing. Okay. Just checking. All right, Nick, playtime's over. You can see my place from the window. Can you see the lights coming out of the drapes? Our moderator lives in the same apartment building as I do.
Well, that looks like fun.
Yeah, dude. Lots of fun, Nick. Lots of fun. Look at Nick being a champ. Do I like the melee weapon so far? I mean, it's all right. I think there's smaller variations and stuff that I haven't come across. I hear some synth boops and beeps. Oh! What the? I didn't want to take, like, my weapons and stuff. This shit will make me rage. Uh-oh. Saving again. This might as well be a playthrough where I just save every 5 seconds. Colonel Gutsy. Uh-oh. Ha-ha-ha. Got the Deliverer. With the unlimited freaking... Okay, yeah, this weapon's not gonna do enough damage. Nocturnal Ripper, see what that does. I wish I had that ammo. Yeah, I'm gonna back up. Because apparently this will make me rage. Gotta be a little careful, right? When my health disappears for no reason. There we go. Oh, fuck. Damn. I might die. Which way do I look? I'm getting shot from all directions. Nick is just getting tortured. It's kind of funny. Alright. Okay. Save there. I missed that first one.
You can break a sweat.
Weird.
It's not that it's an option.
Security is no joke. Particularly itchy nose.
Come in,
in case you wanted to know. Oh yeah, also I have the shitty armor on. That would explain the damage. Yeah. Something I frequently forget about. I'm sure there's like almanacs I'm missing. I'll have to go on a nice scavenger hunt and record it for you guys. Make a video. Alright, Nope. I don't think we'll do that. Lots of radiation in here. So maybe I just have to put my hazmat suit back on. Okay. Good so far. Hello, ma'am. it's invisible too. It's like touche. Please don't fuck my day up. Please don't fuck my day up. It's fucking my day up. Oh! I can't. Oh, wait. Haha! Oh no, I can't see! Well, death number two. Death number two. Alright. So, how about I use some explosives? Maybe the freaking four frag mines or grenades and then one mine in here I just picked up. Probably a good idea. Yeah. Could use a mine if I wanted to.
Scanners detecting sentient life. Alert level elevated.
Semi unsuccessful. Actually, pretty freaking unsuccessful. Wow! Man. This could be. Put my synth armor back on. Oh, did I forget again? Did I forget again? I'm watching the replay. Yeah, I did. Didn't I? Yeah. No. No, it's on. Excuse me. No, that thing is just that powerful. I hate that. Oh my god. How have they not fixed that? Maybe they can't. I'm sure they're aware of it because people were complaining about it nonstop. Alright. Yeah, we'll get the Assaultrons, guys. Appreciate the words of encouragement. Gotta get a nice sneak critical on it. Combat inhibitor.
Detected. Possible assault missing AO.
Totally went according to plan. Hold on, I just have to go ahead and swing the hammer. I need to swing the hammer every now and then myself, right? Alright. Overseer is definitely would help. Just don't have it on this character. Sup? Not all, obviously. There's plenty more to worry about. Okay. He's shooting at? I guess it was, yeah.
One way to get that cool up.
Huh. Alright. Time to figure stuff out. Attention, 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 attention. Submarine containment leak detected. Evacuation protocol. Open. Aha! Hopefully there's no attackers. Fuck, there might be. That might have been the wrong thing. Was it? Oh shit. What? What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this?
If you're listening to this, then you made it inside my memory banks. Take a moment. I know it's a lot at once.
What is this? What is it?
The architecture you're seeing is data. My data. When I'm plugged into the chair, this is what I see. You're using an earlier version of that technology, a brainwave scanner instead of a direct neural wire. Look around. Do you see that yellow column in the distance? That's long-term memory storage. That's your goal. But you can't just retrieve that data yourself. One of the programs loaded in that holotape is called the Indexer. They're represented by the friendly green sprites milling around. Do you see them? The indexers have one purpose, to get the data in the yellow column and bring it back to the memory access point. You need to help them get there and back safely.
Okay.
Once they've recovered all the data in the memory, the program will translate it into something you can understand. If you ever need to leave the simulation, then don't worry. Nothing gets reset. You can keep going from wherever you left off.
Thanks for that. Alright, this is, I definitely took the blue pill.
Good. Now you just need to create a path to the data with code blocks, and your indexers can get to work.
Okay. Go, buddies, go. That's all you need, right? All right. Come on, little guys. We pave the way for the future. This is pretty crazy. Did not expect this. This is also reminds me of Mass Effect. It's crazy. Crazy. All right, go little guys, go. Hey, 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 hey! Hey!
The system has been alerted to your presence. Now things will get hairier. You'll need to deploy defense constructs against the system's active countermeasures. The system's sentries will do everything they can to stop your indexers from returning to the access point with the data.
Bastards. Some real assholes. Okay. Filled with black ice. What? You what? Did I space these out correctly? Detected active intrusive program. Yeah, 60%. This is crazy.
Beginning attrition of intrusive program.
Still at 60. Guess I'll place this last one. Where should I place it?
Intrusive indexer detected.
I'm missing one right there. Alright, go guys, go! Do your thing! Live free!
Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer.
Go, go, go! There they go, these last two. Come on, come on, come on, come on! You can make it! I believe in you!
Another data block retrieved. One more to go.
All right.
Verifying memory file.
Memory 1.
Percent. We're done here.
All right.
We now have an access point into the next memory. Just step into the data stream where this memory was stored.
Some trippy shit, guys.
Memory file identification. 0V-9AX0. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
Oh.
Things are not going well. Several of my people have been assaulted, spat at, interrogated for no reason. This is getting out of control. But there's still a chance they can learn to trust us. We just need one of their own who's on our side. I can't let anyone know what I'm about to do. I'll need to set up the equipment far away from Acadia. It'll double as a place to bury the evidence.
Additional location data appended. A makeshift medical facility underneath the Vim. Pop Factory. Coordinates downloaded.
Pop Factory. Huh. Secret medical facility. Fuck. The plot thickens. Just do the thing. Thank you. Okay, so they're stuck. The beam is down here. All right. Okay, so the beam's going over there now. It's going up here. Going up there now. Ha. I see. Go, my brethren. So I just need to build up these code blocks. Just how, this is how real coding works, right? And there we go. To defend my brethren. My brethren. From these awful, awful bad things. Yeah. It's a technical term for them. All right. Going back for another piece. Okay. We have completed the path to righteousness. Definitely gonna defend there. Probably defend here too. And I got one more place. How about over there? Why not?
Intrusion detected. Countermeasures initiated.
Alright, go! Oh no! That guy straight fell off.
Program detected.
Come on. Come on, little guys. Maybe I should make a better path. Some of them see confused. I can remove blocks from under? Really? I was wondering if they would float. I don't think I needed to do that.
Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer.
Erasure.
First data block recovered. Good. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Okay, well that was easy peasy.
Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer.
Memory retrieval at 100%. Verifying. Looks good.
I did not switch
you
games.
Can
it's still
use
Fallout.
The data stream as an access point to the next memory.
All right.
Memory file
next
identification
level.
0J-2NN8. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
I'm offloading this memory. I cannot bear lying to Confessor Martin and his children of Adam any longer. Better to just forget. I found it. The location of the launch key to fire the nuclear missile inside the submarine. Confessor Martin believes it can bring his people into division. Destruction at the hands of an atomic blast. He struggles with how literal his interpretation of that precept should be. I can't risk him deciding to find the key and use it. His people were the first to accept me for what I am. Thought of them being gone fills me with nothing but pain.
Additional data appended. Location: the Harbor Grand Hotel safe room. Key code: 485130.
485130. Well, shit. Finding out some important stuff. Nuclear launch codes. We got them. Alright, do I have to bring this stuff up here to reach that? Seems like it. Alright. This is crazy shit, man. I don't know how many times I've said that already. Probably plenty. So I need to be able to build up to construct that. Need one more block. Alright. So I want this way. No. That's not right. This way. There we go. Okay, so that unlocked a lot of stuff. This is really, really interesting stuff. Huh. These guys need to go forward. It's gotta hit that up there. So I gotta direct it up. Which means I just have to move this. Over, right? Yeah. I'm glad this isn't too complicated, because you might have a confused... You might have had a confused JV on your hands, guys. Sometimes these game puzzles, I just can't do them. Can't do them. I don't know what they're trying to go for. This one's really easy. So good. Not even a puzzle, it's like a... It's like a mini game almost. It's like tower defense slash coding, right? Not really. Okay. I got another director block back there, so I think I'm gonna bring that with me. Okay. People are, we're slowly losing viewers, which makes sense because people are like, what the fuck is this? Okay, so up is where I have to go, actually. What are these blocks? Right, they're like just the side of the blocks. Okay. Alright, So. Place that there for now. Alright. Thinking after the next one, after this, we might wrap up the stream. Just because I'm tired and. This looks like we have to go through a few more of these. Okay. There. I need one more of these blocks. And then we'll be good to go. Our brethren will be able to move on with their lives. Their little code bug lives. Little code bug bastards. Okay. Don't tell me I have to bring a bunch of pieces from over there. Ugh. Well, we do. Unless there's some other pieces I'm missing. I can carry many blocks at once? What are you talking about? I can store them. Aha! Thank you. I got it. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay. Much easier. Running out of time? Fuck. I'm gonna be really depressed if... I'm not able to do this because of time. It's kind of weird that they would place that limitation. Alright. No, I don't want to exit the simulation. That's all I'm trying to do. Alright. So, place defenses. You need to do that. One right there.
Index are detected.
That was perfect, yeah.
Data breach detected.
Here.
Initiating anti-intrusion countermeasures.
This one. Here.
Warning. Data breach detected. Intrusion countermeasures initiated.
Okay. 5 total memories.
Intrusive program detected.
First data block recovered. Good. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Shit, did one of them not make it?
Another data block retrieved. One more to go.
Sentry has detected active intrusive program.
Yeah, we're only 80%. Oh, are they all trying to go back there because one of them didn't make it?
Intrusive indexer
detected.
Okay,
maybe I need to move you closer to over here. More like right there. Move you like right up here.
Try that. Intrusive indexer detected.
Well, one of them's gonna make it now. Come on, shoot him.
Intrusive program detected.
All right, here's the one. You can make it, little buddy. Yeah. Speed up, you got it. Come on, before more spawn. Surely I don't need any back here. There we go.
Complete memory retrieved.
Okay.
The data stream is now available to access the next memory.
Memory file identification 0H-3X0P. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
Ugh. Okay.
I've made a contingency plan in case Far Harbor discovers the truth or gives in to their xenophobia despite all my efforts. I've isolated the wind turbine powering Far Harbor's fog condensers. A kill switch command will leave them defenseless from the fog and its creatures. But now that it's done, am I really capable of this? This massacre that I've engineered? I'm going to remove the command code from my memories. I'll bury a hard copy if I need to use it. But I can't keep it close to me. It makes me sick.
Additional location data appended. Coordinates to the kill switch command code and the wind farm maintenance building.
Alright. Yep, guy is pretty sketchy. I might call it here because my brain's like, no, not really. No, I don't think so. That's not going to do anything. Build up and have it float. Yeah, that makes sense. Can you just let it? Place it. Thank you. Jesus. All right. Okay. Shit. So now it needs to go over here. I could just use the same process, really. Well, hold on. I'm gonna try to finish up this last one. This isn't the last one, but the second to last one. See how I feel. Maybe go for the last one. maybe not. We'll see. So it goes up, I just need to move it down. That's the problem. Yeah. Let me just place this where it should be. Going on down here. Oh, hey-o. Huh. So if I set it in here, it's gonna follow the grid and go all the way and come out the other side and into that. Okay, so I need to direct this probably back down through, right? So, store? This comes all the way down. So I'm thinking we build out here. Where this does this somehow. That might not be the right height. Oh, it is. Cool. Cool. Easy enough. Okay. Grab any of these, so I'll have to grab some other blocks. Blocks under here. These are open, so I suppose I could just. I don't need that anymore. These, they're kind of floating up. Any reason to be over here? Apparently not. I think all I need is three to get across. Okay. Let's do this, guys. Yes, you can be in protest all you want. But this is the DLC. It's not like I'm, you know, forcing this upon you. Okay. All right. here. And then one right here.
Security alert. Intrusion detected in long-term storage.
Let's see how that does.
Beginning attrition of intrusive program.
We have passed the 3-hour mark. I didn't think we would. Shit, did we lose a soldier? No, we didn't. This guy's just really frickin' slow. Come on, dude.
First data block recovered. Good. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Alright. I don't know why I'm following,
intrusive indexer detected.
Like I'm actually able to do something. This is the last guy. I mean, these aren't like bad.
Intrusive indexer detected.
I might be eating my words on the next one. There's only one more after this. Come on. Oh my god. God, my foot's asleep. Oh god.
Intrusive program detected.
When I see the DLC is worth it so far, yeah. It's definitely something different.
That's 100% verified.
Definitely stuff to
Good
do.
Job.
Plenty of stuff to do.
You can use the data stream to access the next memory, as usual.
Damn. File identification.
Dima is so helpful.
0Z-7A4K.
Dima.
Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
Get away from me! What the hell are you?
Ooh.
It's me. We escaped the Institute together. You're my brother. I don't have a brother. The name's Nick Valentine. No one in my family tree is a plastic skin freak.
You're just confused. Let me help.
Stay away from me! I don't want to hurt you!
God, this looks like, really doesn't look that fun right now. Guys, I think we're gonna call it here on the last memory. We'll figure this puzzle out next time. I want you to let me know if you'd rather me keep streaming this or just uploading. I'm kind of leaning towards uploading, but, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this Far Harbor stream, the first 3 hours, at least of what I've played. There's plenty of content here to explore, plenty more here on my channel. So, anyways, guys, I'm going to go to sleep. hope you enjoyed, and we will return with more Far Harbor. Expect tips and trips. Ticks and trips? Ticks. Tips and tricks on my channel. And, that'll be coming very soon. So, once again, hope you guys enjoyed. Go ahead and... Do I have to exit to save? F5? Maybe I can go back into simulation. Wait a second. I was ending. Can I still do the last one? Before we leave? There's gonna be like a 20-second delay. I see yas and yeses, but I don't know what for specifically. All progress is saved when you leave. One last one, bro. Nah, man. I'm good. I'm gonna be shot at, though. just for curiosity's sake. Oh, yeah, wow. Interesting. Ticks and tips. Huh. Nothing I could do about that. Interesting. Well, we will solve this conundrum in the next part. Please don't count as deaths. No, don't count. All right, guys, we'll deal with this in the next part. Once again, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will talk to you next time. Peace out.